I think that's what we should probably do next. I mean, if this doesn't work out. Yeah. Reduce damage from. Oh crap! That was only level 8. Can't even use this gun because it's blue. Corrosive spike. Bob Tesla. Bo told me that four-player glitch doesn't work anymore. Where you go to like Master G and step into his arena.
So angry.
Yeah, that's probably why we were having such a hard time getting Triple O and Vermivorous to spawn. I guess he just—it's kind of. I mean, the fact that. We've tried so many times to get him to spawn, and he ain't spawning, and it wasn't ever that hard before. And we're doing the same thing, so it must not work anymore. Just, I don't think he read anything or saw anything about how it doesn't work anymore. He just kind of assumed it doesn't because it's not working. Spike on or something. Explosive Nova. Go talk to her. Can't use my favorite gun. Can't even use a teapot. We should have reconsidered this and done white, green, and blue. It's all fun and games still. I can't use a teapot. Huh, green class mod for you. Team cooldown rate plus 2 to Reaper. Oh, my bad. I didn't know you're up here.
Sentry deployed.
Look at that little measly little turret. Got no barrels and got no missile racks. Yeah, it's pretty much already done. The timer on it's already ran out.
Tina's a bomber and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times and she saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but it's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements.
Oh shit.
You're missing the fun.
I fucked myself up, killing myself with all that stupid shit. I'll be alright. Oh, hi.
Going back here! here.
I got a shock weapon and an explosive. Do you have something to take out those machines in the next one?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Pleasure doing business.
If I could find a singularity, like a shock singularity, and then throw that cloud too, that'd be good. The only weapon, the only mission she has is the one that ends with the teapot. I got an explosive rocket launcher. I got a shock SMG. Spike.
Let's just get this on.
Anything in that? You said hello, what was in there? Oh, did you take it? Good deal. Corrosives? What levels? Yeah, Corrosive Nova. Just picked up Corrosive Nova Shield. You said they're in that outhouse? Yeah. Oh, grab them. This will add off, it does shock, but if that one, those other ones do more damage.
Well, that's one way to hijack a train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. Gotta climb that wreckage to get there.
Find that path to the train, or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Rubberized corrosive cloud.
Lovely. Man, keep you safe and keep on travels.
I think we'll be okay. I got a pretty good rocket launcher.
Get out.
Forget against Wilhelm anyway. And you using what are you using? Something shock?
Some help.
there's gonna be some white and greens in this one. Oh, a new fire SMG. And a Vladoff sniper. That's a Jacob's barrel. Start with shock and drain the shield.
It's a trap!
Oh, the
Borderlands is not on the train. A border mission soldier. Inside this, you can't have the will and you trust him.
Kid, you will nearly kill us all in here without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just be wrong. Roland is wrong about Hunter. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Ooh, legendary. No, of course.
Oh, no. That don't stand a chance.
Yep. Logan's gonna hit. Dropped a legendary 15, and it's a times 2. Oh, jeez. Of course he drops that. Well, I'm not a really fan of the Logan's gun, but it's good for, like, right now it'd be perfect to get going through the Brotherhood Stronghold and all those enemies that are susceptible to fire damage. It'd be perfect right now, but I'd have to use it on another character. I'm ready whenever you are. Yep. Jeez, man, what are you doing? What are you doing? Now I'm on fire sniper rifle in here. Only level 12. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really like too many Malon things either. for shields.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Oh, like 11s and 12s and shit. It's a lobbed corrosive cloud. Off sniper rifle with a, looks like a Hyperion scope and a Jacob's barrel. Does like 200 damage almost. I'm outside. Green relic, override cooldown rate, melee damage. Was I even wearing a relic before? I wasn't even wearing one. Take it. What? Hurry up. Waiting to death out here. Good old Lieutenant Davis. He's bugging me. He's creeping me out. He's creeping on me. He's like staring at me. Closer. Gotta say, shove it in. Told you he was a creeper.
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working here.
Lowering sanctuary shields tracking. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now. Let's kill ourselves some vault hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield down, Rowland!
Oh man, I love when that one meteor hits and fucking people get all blown up.
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Roland, get me some iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the...
You got your order, Scooter! Move!
The last switch!
Oh, this guy's Crimson Guard guy. He's just like going, throwing touchdown passes or something. Go deep! Go deep! Yeah. So he's throwing touchdown passes. This guy just clueless, like, oh, he's got a gun. Yeah, good thing you got your gun out.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though.
Sup.
Hey, Scooter.
Man, this is one of them moments. Catch a ride!
Just run down into it. I don't know. They just fast travel to it anyway. I'm just saying, like, maybe they just fast travel over the bridge. Fast travel thing. When you walk through this door, it zaps you over the bridge rather than like right here. See how many more legendaries we can get to drop. Yeah, I got them in my locker. Yeah. I'm not gonna sell them. I'm gonna do like other playthroughs and have some legendaries.
I love the way you Vault Hunters just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it? I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Language. I think maybe for like the first maybe two rounds of Fink Slaughterhouse, you get a green weapon. I think.
Welcome, customer. Thanks for the scratch.
For me?
A
SMG accuracy, duty calls. Wow, it's rare when I see a skill that I don't recognize. Oh, that's why.
If you got the money, I'll save your gold or life.
Yeah, it's the non-elemental one. Bonus is non-elemental guns.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core he found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
Shock resistance relic.
I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the vault hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
Easy XP, but we can go whenever. I
no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me. Sanctuary's reappeared. You can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Almost dead? I can fix that. That'll buy you a couple of seconds.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, you know who brings Jack down.
Lob Tesla?
Yeah. your feet, soldier!
What the fuck? I even grabbed health. Oh shit. I fucking was pressing, my brain was pressing fucking square to pick up the ammo. Fucking got that hit with fire, had a full life, jumped off the thing, grabbed health that was lying on the ground, and it still killed me. Took my entire life bar plus a health pack. A slag SMG. Slag gun this early. Elemental? No. Level 15, we got our first slag weapon.
If you can cross the river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Hold your shotgun.
Hello!
Yeah. I'm not sure, I just saw it and picked it up. This guy's in the fucking box. Let's see. Yep, Torg level 17, hard bang stick. Yeah, that'll be good. What level is that Tesla? Take that Tesla.
A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drop close to pressure attack will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
want to A, approach the local thresher, or B, gain self-awareness.
Some rockets and grenades over there. Some mallet on rocket launcher. Nice.
I'm detecting a cargo over in the area. Maybe that can help you cross the river.
Slag in my RV. I'm just gonna chuck them, hit them with my slag SMGs.
Jackal runs his speed with his spoon. Poor bastards, you're too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Yep.
It's transmitting the supply request now. You've just gotta wait a few minutes.
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
That's right here, right?
I just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have at you! Everything!
Hyperion suggests sticking inside. We have stored plenty. And it's not empty.
Launching the fast travel station now. Nothing gets results like the threat. It's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. The fast travel has landed. Give me a second
Don't
while
stop shooting!
To Sanctuary's new position.
Fast travel please station calibrated. Location Sanctuary is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.
This is a Torg explosive. Green, level 14. Shotgun. I picked it up. You didn't say nothing, I know if you wanted it. Here.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if I... Oh, good. You're not dead. Right.
Finally, you can hold four weapons.
I'll be dead if I don't. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up. We still don't know what he's got.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
You please, just to hear me out.
Sure. Let's listen to the reason we were just trying to get this.
Theodore times 6 that will obliterate any shotgun to slag. Think I'm gonna buy that.
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death ball.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle. A door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time.
Hey!
Do what you will,
I have a job of the utmost importance.
No matter what happens, do not allow Lily into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a bit possible.
We're taking that bitch down. I'm coming. Trap or not.
Let me know when you're done with that.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. It's the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first one.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these
invite for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
So it gives us a green weapon for doing it. Yeah. You got Marcus, I'll get Moxie.
Enjoying the party?
Assault rifle.
Thank you.
Bone glow in my RV, I like that. Have you upgraded any of your ammo carrying capacities to anything beyond green? Yeah, I say we do that too, white or green only. So, we can do the first two upgrades, but when it's the next one's blue, gotta stop. No, stop when they're blue. You can buy the white and you can buy the green. Stop with blue. I think it's like 12 iridium. Yeah. Blue is 12. You gotta stop there. You can buy the 4 and buy the 8. Yeah. White and green only. Ready whenever. And now I have 3 cherries. Why are we going back here? Not in the outwash, or it's not in the it's the other one. Or is it this one? Exit to the Highlands. I'm gonna go to the Highlands. It's gotta be Overlook. Wildlife preserve is up on the by that lighthouse looking thing. Shit, we didn't go through and get the midway point. Must have missed it and drove right past it. Should have beamed into there. Take a break before we hit this. So what do you think, like 7:30, 8 o'clock you'll be back? Alright. I think I'm gonna take tomorrow off. I'm tired and I still got some other things to do, so I'll be up all night. You gonna shoot me a text when you get back, ready to play. Alright. Later.